We have a huge one for you today, an in-state Big 12 battle known as the Bedlam Game. This coin toss presented by Nissan, innovation that excites. Both teams are on the field, and we're just about ready to open things up. Sends it sailing downfield. He's to the 20. And down he goes at the 30-yard line. The quarterback brings his troops out of the field for the first drive of the game. And a quick throw. Brought down at the 39. What a throw for a big game.
That is a great example of the quarterback seeing the whole field and finding the guy who had the best chance of making a catch.
Second and one coming up here. Ball on the 39. He's at midfield. Makes it out to about the 43.
I like how efficient the offense looked on that play. Everybody knew their assignment, and it all came together for a nice run.
They'll spread the field with five wide. Nice run, and he's brought down. It's second and five here. Ball on the 39. They'll take it inside, but the defense is ready. The running back gets a yard, maybe less.
There's a pretty good play here by the junior safety stepping up and making a good tackle on the ball carrier.
Caught, and he's hit immediately. Nixon picks up only about 2 yards with that grab. They'll line it up for a very long field goal attempt. Oklahoma State is looking to go up by three. Kicks away, and he hooked it left.
Sometimes when you see a kick like that, the kicker is trying to compensate for a factor, maybe like the wind, and he thinks he can hook it back in. It didn't happen that time.
So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. Tackled after a decent pickup.
That's good for a gain of 7 yards. That'll bring up second and three.
From their own 44-yard line, second down. He gets out to about the 45-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 1 yard. That'll bring up third and two.
He scrambled. And they bring him down for a sack on the play.
Call it a loss of 4 yards on the play. That'll bring up fourth and five.
And so far, it's been totally even. In close games like this, every possession is likely to matter. They'll line up with five wide receivers. And they got to him before he could get back to the line.
Loss of four on the play. That makes it second and 14.
Second and 14. Ball on the 32. he's tackled right around the 44-yard line.
You can tell he's got a lot of faith in his wide receivers. Even when he's a little bit off target, they can pull it in and make something happen.
Throws it in a hurry. And they make the stop around the 46-yard line.
That's a gain of two on the play. That makes it fourth and inches.
Freeman, the return man. Calls for the fair catch. Every drive's important in a tie game. I look for both sides to come out with some urgency. Scrambling around, and he tackles him hard at the 11. So it's second down and 13 yards to go following that quarterback sack. Makes the catch and he's got nowhere to go. Caught with room to work. He's taken down around the 20-yard line. The defense has everybody on the line. I think they're going to come after this one. He puts it away, and it's a great kick. He gets out to about the 48-yard line. Got to wonder right now which offense is going to open this thing up a little bit.
I think the answer will be which offensive coordinator is willing to take a chance or two to try to open some plays up. Because right now, not only are they losing the battle up front, but they're really not testing the defense downfield at all.
Looks left, finding his tailback. He's knocked out of bounds at the 41. This quarterback definitely has some confidence in his arm, Kirk.
It sure looks that way. That was well covered by the defense, and he still got it in there.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 41-yard line. Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
That'll bring up second and 3.
To the tailback, incomplete. Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Quick strike to the back, and he drops it.
Number 10, the intended receiver on the play. That brings up fourth and 3.
Oklahoma State could take the lead with this field goal. Looks like someone got a head start on the line.
False start, offense.
It's so tough to move the ball forward. Even a 5-yard setback can do damage to a drive.
Too much leg into that punt. They'll bring it out to the 20. Let's get some points going right now. Not a lot of offense here in the opening quarter.
I'm with you. I'd like to see a lot more offense than we've seen up to this point. Give credit to the defenses, but I think you're going to see both these offense coordinators get more of a feel for things and start to adjust their play call.
This is a fun game, and I think we're going to see a lot of interesting football before it's over. Tackled after a decent run up the gut. Major. Gained 7 yards on that play. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. T- Tackle made
around the 35-yard line.
Superb effort by the receiver to come down with that ball.
This comes down to the timing between the quarterback and the receiver, and the result, again, a nice play for the offense.
Last pass was good for maybe 5 yards.
Here's a safe play hitting the underneath receiver, but it's a nice gain of 5.
Second and 5. Ball on the 40-yard line. Brought down after a nice run up the middle. Picked up a first down on that carry.
Yeah, a good job up front by the offensive line. They picked up some nice blocks to allow that back to get in there for some extra yardage.
And he's tackled after positive yardage.
That's a gain of 7 on the play. That'll bring up 2nd and 3.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. He makes it to the 45-yard line. Barnes on the handoff. He did not get to the first down marker. And it's the offense that takes the field on fourth down. Out of bounds at the 43.
Personally, I don't know how many times I'd pass on fourth and short, but apparently these guys had the perfect play drawn up.
And this is the 9th play of the current drive. And he is drilled at the 40.
That's good for a gain of 3 yards. That'll make it 2nd and 7.
From the 40-yard line, it's 2nd down. So at the end of one quarter, this one's scoreless. We're all tied up as we head into quarter number 2. Hands it to the back. And they get nice yardage on that run.
That's a gain of 5 on the play. 3rd down.
It's the 11th play of the drive. Gets out to around the 22.
Gain of 13 on the play. That makes it 1st down.
From the 22-yard line, it's 1st down. They'll bring him down around the 10-yard line. This is the 13th play of this drive. And he carries the ball for a nice gain.
That brings him 2nd and 5.
It's 2nd down, 5 to go. Ball on the 5-yard line. Gets it out quickly. Knocked out of bounds at the 2-yard line. And this is the 15th play of the current drive. Almost intercepted there.
Smart, heady play by that defender. That was solid fundamental pass defense.
This should be an easy field goal. Oklahoma is looking to go up by 3.
There's a little bit of happy feet down there on the field. Let's get the call.
False start. Offense.
Once you're set, you've got to stay that way. The slightest flinch is going to be enough to draw the flag.
He gets it up, and it is good.
And you got to think they're pretty happy with holding them to a field goal right there.
Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. With one quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way. Nice run up the middle.
Gain of 6 yards. That'll make it second and four.
So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. They come out in a five-wide set. Looks for the tight end, but they can't hook up.
Johnson is the intended receiver on the play. That'll bring up third and four.
Gets rid of it quickly, and that was almost picked.
Presley was the intended receiver on the play. Fourth down.
Freeman is back deep to return. And he muffed it. Brought down at the 30. Kirky broke the cardinal rule there. He ran without the football.
You know, as a return man, your first responsibility is to catch the ball and then worry about the return. He just lost his concentration there.
Well, at least for now, the crisis was averted and they keep control of the ball.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Oklahoma is up by 3.
Tackle at about the 37-yard line. Quick throw out to the receiver. About a 7-yard pickup that time on the pass.
Hey, they picked up a nice gain of 7 yards on that play. Great pass.
So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. And down he goes, right around the 46-yard line.
First down.
He's tackled at the 46. Maybe a yard on the run by the tailback.
Yeah, there's not much room there for the ball carrier. The safety did a nice job of stepping up from the secondary and made a good stop before he could get many yards.
From their own 46-yard line, second down. And he's taken down at the 46-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 8 yards. Third down.
Run there. That's good enough to pick up the first down.
He got 7, but it looked like for a second he could have broken it for even more. Good call.
From the 39-yard line, first down. Brought down around the 37-yard line. Makes it to the 21.
You know that saying, get your keys out because we're on a drive? This offense right now is on a drive. I mean, this is their third first down. They're doing just about anything they want, and they're really starting to wear the psyche of this defense down.
And this is the 8th play of the drive. Oklahoma is up a field goal. Up the middle for a nice gain.
That's good for a gain of seven yards.
They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Another run. Now it's first and goal as he's knocked out after a nice gain.
Very well-designed play that time to give him a first down. Linemen executed their blocks nicely, and it went for a good gain.
And this is the 10th play of the drive. Touchdown, OU. Just plowed his way into the end zone.
Yeah, but it wasn't all him. The offensive lineman just pancaked the defense on that one.
And he hits the PAT. A nice 10-play, 70-yard drive. And they put up 7 points.
Brad, that's one of those drives that can just tear your heart out. That can really demoralize the defense when they drive the ball down the field, and a lot of the yards came on the ground.
This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The last time this offense had the ball, it was 3 and out. Tackled after decent pickup.
That's good for 84 yards. That makes it 2nd and 6.
It's 2nd down, 6 yards to go. Ball on the 29-yard line. Throws quick to the receiver, and it falls incomplete.
Number 17, the intended receiver on the play. That'll bring up 3rd and 6.
They come out on an empty backfield. Now it's going to be 4th down.
Nice defense. That was picture perfect, 3 and out. Good series for these guys.
That'll make it 4th and 6.
He's pushed out of bounds around the 49-yard line. Oklahoma's offense, Kurt, maybe not what we were expecting today, but boy, do they have it working on the ground.
All week long, we came into this game thinking the quarterback would be the one to make all the plays, but right now it's been running the football, and it's working.
He makes it to the 48-yard line. Second and 7. Ball on the 48-yard line. And he's tackled at the 45.
Rush is sometimes scary. They're really getting after the quarterback now.
And this one is a beauty. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
You know, we're getting so used to pinball football with a lot of points. Kind of fun to see defenses play this way.
Kind of refreshing, isn't it? I mean, every single week we call games and you're seeing scores in the 30s and 40s. This is one of those low-scoring games. Which offense will get that big break eventually could be the team that wins it.
So they're just about set to get the game going again. Quick throw out to the receiver, incomplete.
This wide receiver is very frustrated. You can tell by his body language. He did everything he needed to do to get open to be able to make a big play. The quarterback just didn't put the ball in the money.
The defender had it and then dropped it.
I'm not sure the quarterback saw him when he was getting ready to pass because he stuck his paw right in the passing lane.
From their own 20-yard line, 3rd down. They'll run it. Tackle outside after a nice pickup. That's going to bring up 4th down.
Just a great job by the defense. These guys are disguising their defense so well that they're confusing the quarterback and the offensive line.
Yeah. Calls for the fair catch.
The Sooners are sitting pretty now after getting off of that slow start at the beginning.
Yeah, things were a little sluggish early, but my gosh, these last few series, they just seem to be, at this point, just kind of setting a tone and kind of having their way against this defense.
Well, you know the offense would like to generate more than they did on their last possession. Got it. And he goes down quickly.
Call it a gain of 5 yards. That brings them second and five.
From their own 35-yard line, second down. He's got to throw it in a hurry. And they got it. Boy, this defense really came to play today.
Well, they said before the game that they wanted to put a lot of pressure on this quarterback. They sure stuck to that plan.
Throws it in a hurry. He's to the 40. He's knocked out of bounds at about the 45.
17 yards. First down.
From their own 45-yard line, first down. He throws left, makes the catch and gets out of bounds.
Call it a gain of 18 yards. That makes it first and 10.
It's first and 10, ball on the 37. So the referee initially calls it a catch, but we'll have a chance to take a second look at it and determine if he really was in bounds when he caught the ball.
Well, the side judge was standing right there, so I'd be surprised if he missed that call.
After review of the play, the ruling on the field is reversed.
So after review, they decide that this call should be reversed. Fires out to his wideout, and he hits him hard at the 50, 5 yards.
You don't have to go deep every play to be successful. They got 5 yards on the play, and that's always a good game.
He's got it with room to run. Tackle made right around the 30.
First down.
Throws to the receiver, and he's got it again. He's taken down at the 15-yard line.
That's a gain of 15 on the play. First down.
Throws to the receiver, incomplete.
Thompson's the intended receiver on the play.
This is the ninth play of this drive. And they make the stop at the 16-yard line. He's going to try and scramble. They'll make the sack.
As an offensive line, you've got to do a better job as a group at communicating. The defense brought pressure. And that time, they did not do a good job of picking up the linebacker as the linebacker was able to come up with a sack.
The kick is up, and the field goal is good. The Sooners had one of their key guys go down earlier, but it looks like he might be able to return. He sends this one deep. Oklahoma, yet set to kick this one away. He's to the 20. Gets out to about the 21. We're halfway through, and it's been a good one. Oklahoma's got a 13-point lead.
We played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollock and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. Oklahoma State's got some catching up to do. Now, it wasn't a totally disastrous first half for this team, but these two squads supposedly evenly matched. We thought the game would be much closer. And this squad better get their act together. They're going to fall right out of this game.
Well, especially because you knew this team was going to be all you could handle regardless. So you needed to come out with probably a little bit more energy. Now it's time to readjust. The game plan has to be readjusted. You're down by two scores. Things have to change. You have to make some big plays. And it's not the start you wanted, but it's only two scores. You still just got to find some ways to make some plays early in the third quarter and get this turned around a little bit.
David and I will be keeping an eye on your game and everything else going on in the country here in our palatial and comfortable surroundings in the studio. The best seat in the house belongs to Brad Nessler and Kirk Herbstreit.
And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set for the second half. Sends it sailing downfield. He's to the 20. He's taken down at the 23-yard line. For Oklahoma State, they've been getting into the backfield quite a bit. Good pass rush by these guys today. This offense is not only struggling in the pass protection department, they're struggling to get yards.
That's one of the effects of not being able to protect the quarterback. He's having to get rid of it in a hurry to a check down to avoid a sack.
And for Oklahoma, they haven't busted off any long runs or hit any deep passes for that matter. It's going to be interesting to see how the action shakes out in this series. Passes left, gets it out to the halfback.
They'll bring him down
at about the 33-yard line. From their own 33-yard line, it's first down. He gets out to about the 44-yard line. First down. He scrambles, and they get the sack.
It's a big-time effort sack by the defensive end. I want to also give some credit to the coverage downfield. The end never gave up on the play, but because the quarterback didn't have anywhere to go with the football, it gave the defensive end enough time to eventually chase the quarterback down for that sack.
Defense looking for another sack here on this second and 13 situation. Tackled after a decent run up the gut.
Gain of 6 yards. That'll bring up third and eight.
Pass out to the tight end, and he's got the first down. From the 41-yard line, first down. Quick pass, man open, and he dropped it.
Anderson, the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10.
He gets out to about the 38-yard line.
Gain of 3 yards. Third down.
This is the eighth play of this drive. Sends it out quick, intercepted.
Well, that's exactly what they needed, Brad. Somehow to get the football back to their own offense. They need points on the board, and they need them in a hurry. And that turnover could help them out.
From their own 25-yard line, first down. He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line.
That's a gain of one on the play. That makes it second and 10.
There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. Gets out to around the 38. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 38. Off balance throw, got him anyway. Tackle around the 46-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 8 yards. That makes it second and two.
And down he goes at about the 49.
That makes it first and 10.
First and 10. Ball on the 49. Slings it to his fullback. He's tackled around the 48-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 3 yards. That'll make it second and 7.
Quick pass. He's hit and taken down. From the 39-yard line, it's first down. And he's taken down at the 37-yard line.
That makes it second and 8.
We're at play number 9 of this current drive. They'll line up with 5 wide receivers. Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
Gaining 4 yards. That'll bring up 3rd and 4.
So it's 3rd down now, and they're going to need about 4. Quick throw, and he's got his man again. And he shoved out of bounds at about the 29-yard line.
That makes it 4th and 8.
It's up. And it's good.
Yeah, he got some good leg behind it, and he kicked an accurate ball right between the goalposts.
13-3, Oklahoma. Hale has the ball all teed up, and he's ready to kick this one off. He'll take it from the 2. He's to the 20. And he's taken down at the 27-yard line. And for Benson, he certainly made an impact.
You're right, Brad. And I'll tell you what, I think there are going to be a lot of offensive coordinators are going to have a big sigh of relief when this kid finally graduates. And I'll tell you, the other thing that's unique is the offense seems to be spending so much time with him that it's freeing up the other defenders to be able to come in and also help him out in making plays.
He's got to get his teammates to help him out a little bit more, bring them back into this. The offense comes out to start this drive, and they're hoping for a better result as they threw a pick on their last possession.
Anytime you give the ball away, it's a disappointment. So these guys want to show that they can hang on to it.
He steps out around the 30-yard line. Second down, 7 yards to go. Ball on the 30-yard line. Give to the running back, and he's going to lose yardage. Loss of 1 there for the halfback. Throws, and it's incomplete.
Can't ask for much more than a 3-and-out. Great job, defense.
The defense looks like they're going to send in the cavalry on this one. He's tackled at the 42. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Feeds it to the back. Brought down right around the 48-yard line. So it's second down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the first down. gets out to around the 18.
Good solid running right there. Getting past the defensive lineman and into the secondary before he can be stopped.
From the 18-yard line, first down. And he carries the ball for a nice gain.
That's a gain of four. That makes it second and six.
Big play there, and now they're looking at first and goal. Here they go, first and goal, down by a couple of possessions. They hand it off again. Touchdown, Oklahoma State!
Oh, that's a great job and some tough running right there. When you get close to the end zone, things get very tight, and it's tough to maneuver.
Trying to get within a field goal. They'll try the point after. And he converts the extra point. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. He's to the 20. And he's tackled at the 29-yard line.
The Sooners fans have got to be going crazy. It looked like they had this one in hand or could put it out of reach, and they haven't been able to do it.
This is a tough game for the fans to watch because their team was so dominant early in the game, and now they've just gone cold, and they've allowed the opponent to get right back into this game. They better find something here to be able to try to get out of here with a win.
Tackle made at the 37. Not a bad little play there.
Yeah, this is a nice job by the quarterback reading the coverage and delivering a very catchable ball and allowing his receiver to come up with a nice gain.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. Oklahoma has a three-point lead. First down grab by the receiver. He's taken down at about the 41.
Martin on the tackle at the 41-yard line. First down.
And he's stopped behind the line. Their own 39-yard line. Second down. Hands it to the back. Good outside run there. Major picks up about 4 yards on the play. Quarter, and both of these defenses are still stealing the show. Oklahoma leads 13-10. Back in this very pivotal fourth quarter. Across the middle. Wow, a big stop there early in the fourth quarter. And the way this game has been played and how tight it's been, every defensive stop would be huge. These special teams have done it before, blocking punts. It looks like they're coming after this one. So this one goes into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback. Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ball game. Gets out to around the 28. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. Again with a carry. That's a great tackle at the 30-yard line. They make the stop around the 33-yard line. From their own 33-yard line. First down. Got it. And he goes down quickly.
That'll bring up second and three.
Run play, and he'll lose yards.
That's a loss of 5 yards. That makes it 37.
And once again, they'll come to the line, try to convert on third down. And he's tackled right away. Catches it, and he's looking for more. Steps out of bounds. Right around the 46-yard line.
That'll make it second and seven.
Second down and seven coming up here. Ball on the 46. With the pass, incomplete.
Number 17.
And this is the ninth play of the current drive.
Third down.
Gets rid of it quickly, and that was almost picked.
Number 17,
it's fourth down, and they're going to try to go for it.
Fourth and seven.
Couldn't hang on here in the fourth quarter. The offense couldn't convert, and that's going to cost them the possession. This is a pretty crucial series right here. With things being so tight, your best players have to step it up on both sides of the ball. Oklahoma is up a field goal. And they get nice yardage on that run.
That's good for a game of the rest. That'll make it second and seven.
Second and seven. Ball on the 50. Give to the tailback. He fights forward to about the 49. Quick shot, the defender tips it away.
Number six was the intended receiver on the play. That'll bring up fourth and five.
This punt, if he gets it where he wants, it can really change the field position in this football game. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Flags are down, and this one might be on the offense.
Still first down.
If you love defense, you're loving this game right now because they're the ones throwing all the punches and all the offense can do is duck. It's first and 10. Ball on their own six. Gives it to the back. They'll bring him down
right around the 8-yard line.
They'll work the left side, and they hit him in the backfield.
Loss of 2 yards on the play. That makes it third and 11.
Pretty obvious passing down here as they're faced with third and long. The quarterback in the gun, empty backfield, five wide receivers in the formation. Excellent open field tackle.
That makes it fourth and four.
Freeman is back awaiting the punt. Calls for the fair catch.
Fair catch made at the 47-yard line.
You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way. Oklahoma is up by three. He fights forward to around midfield.
Called a gain of 3 yards. That makes it second and six.
From the 50, second down. Pass incomplete, trying to get it to his receiver.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
Third down, and they need to get it inside the 43. Throws it. This one will fall incomplete.
Well, that's one effective way to slow these guys down, getting a hand between the ball and the receiver.
That'll make it fourth and six.
They're trying to pin them deep with a solid punt right here. This punt bounces into the end zone, and this will be a touchback.
Man, this has just been a classic defensive battle all game long.
I've been so impressed with both of these defenses, especially the defensive line. They've been stout against the run. They've gotten pressure on the quarterback. It's made it tough for either one of these offenses to put up any points.
Tackled after a decent run up the gut. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. A little more than 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter. He's tackled at the 30. Collins takes the give. Runs it right. Nice pickup.
That'll bring up second and three.
They come out in an empty backfield. Caught and big hit there to stop him.
That makes it third and three.
They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. Around the 45-yard line. Got his man. Can't tack on any yardage.
Oklahoma State's going to use their first time out of the half here. From midfield. Second down. Wide open. Oh, he dropped it.
Number 17, the intended receiver on the play.
And this is the eighth play of the drive. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. And down he goes. Around the 41-yard line. From the 41-yard line, it's first down. We have less than a minute to go. And he's taken down around the 36-yard line. Flags are all over the place, and they'll blow it dead.
Ball start offense.
You got to be careful to avoid these. Penalties are a great way to stall out a drive.
Second and 10. Ball on the 41. Brought down at about the 31.
What impresses me so much is the guy's vision. He read the coverage perfectly to find his man for good yardage.
And he's tackled right around the 26-yard line. They'll make the sack.
That's a loss of 8 yards. That'll make it second and long.
That's the end of the ball game, and our final score in this one, 13-10, Oklahoma. Let's get Kirk Herbstreit's final thoughts on this one. Herbie, what do you got for us?
Oklahoma comes away with bragging rights this year, and I'm sure the fans and students will enjoy it just as much as the players. They were the better team today and added another great chapter to this rivalry.
EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.